30% fat. Because of the lockdown, 30% fat. I don't know whether there's any medically trained people in here, but that is, that's 15% more than it should be. That's 5% more than salad cream. So, it is. Borderline hollandaise, that is fucking. If a steak was 30% fat, it would be illegal to sell it in this country. And that's because it's morally wrong. Morally.